Today, I'm going to share with you 10 amazing websites that I absolutely love that are going to help you take your WordPress designs to the next level. This first one is called Haikei or Haikyu or Haikei. Not quite sure, but what it does, it lets you create these beautiful backgrounds that you can use on your WordPress websites in a group block or a cover block. And you can save these out as PNGs or as SVGs. And the SVG file sizes are tiny, so they're terrific for that. You can see I'm playing with it here. I will put a link to all of these in the description for you, but you can change the proportions and you get these preset styles and you can change all the colors. You get these really, really beautiful backgrounds. So I selected this one here. You can roll that little dice thing in the middle and it creates variations for you. It's joyous, really, and you can change the color. Once you're happy, you can just download it as an SVG, as I'm doing here. And then to use that on your WordPress website, you just add it as a background. Now, if you're using an SVG, you're going to add an additional plugin that lets you add SVG images to your sites. You can't do that natively with WordPress, but it's pretty straightforward. I'm just dragging these across into a WordPress website that I've got using the cover block. And you can see I'm just changing these backgrounds with this online tool, completely free. And it's a great way to experiment with designs that you can just play. It's a great way to play. And you can see you've got all these designs here. So this one's quite cool. And this one here as well is pretty cool as well. Roll the dice, save it as an SVG, and then just drag it onto your site as I'm doing. And you can see that brand new design. I think it's really awesome. This next website that I love is called Design Inspiration, and it's great for getting design inspiration. So it's a bit like One Page Love or Dribbble, but what I really love about it is you can search by color. So you put a search in for things like web design, and then they give you this beautiful color picker. So if you want to say, right, just show me designs which are kind of like tealy and blue, you can put those colors in, hit search, and it'll go off and find you designs with those color schemes, which is really super useful because I'm a visual person and I kind of design by color, or I think by color. Color is a big part of design for me. Here I go. I'm just going to search for, I think, black and white in this one. Let's do black and white. But you can choose multiple colors. That's what's nice about it. You can have these combinations of colors. And there we go. It comes back with all these design inspirations that are black and white. This next site makes it easier to create these glassmorphic effects. Glassmorphism is that kind of frosted glass effect that you see on lots and lots of websites. So this is an online generator that will create the CSS code for you that you can then use on your WordPress websites to create that nice glassmorphic effect. Here's a cool example that I built just using the navigation block, and I added the glassmorphic CSS at the background. This next site is called shots.so. That's how you find it online. And I use this a lot for my YouTube thumbnails and also for mockups. You just drag an image into it. Again, it's completely free. And then you get all these fantastic options over on the right to change the proportions and the placement and the scale and the background, everything. And also the little frames around the thumbnails as well. And you get these amazingly beautiful mockups in no time at all. You can see I'm just playing with the different frames that go around the actual image. You can also change the background here as well, as I'm doing. So if you want to overlay this on top of your own background, you can choose a transparent background, or you can choose one of the preset colors, one of the preset gradients. I think it's really smart. It's so easy to use, but you'd get these really, really beautiful, beautiful mockups in no time at all. This next tool is kind of amazing, and I only discovered it since my partnership with WordPress.com. It's a WordPress design assembler, it's called. It's accessible on WordPress.com, and it lets you construct your site using this lovely WYSIWYG interface. So you can see I can add a header and then I can design my pages. It's all built using block patterns essentially. So it's all kind of drag and drop and pre-built. So it's super easy to get a, you know, really nice wireframe built website in no time at all. You can see I'm constructing it here. And it's got this amazing zoom out view. So you can see, there's so much about this I love. I'd love to see this in WordPress core. You get this zoom out view and then you can change the accent colors on your site as I'm doing here. And then in a second, you'll see me also changing the fonts on the site. I'm going for a sort of dark scheme here. I think I settled on a green one. Then you can go in and change fonts. But goodness me, how great would this be in native WordPress if it was this easy for beginners to just jump on and create these layouts? And then you can actually go forward and choose the actual pages on your site as well. Here I am. I'm just selecting the pages I want to build. Now, obviously, I'm going to go in and edit these pages afterwards. It's no AI on this or anything. It's just kind of the templating bit. But I think it's super slick. Once you're happy, just click the blue button and it's actually going to go off and build me the site. WordPress.com also has some free block patterns that you can use on your websites. Block patterns are professionally designed layouts that you can just copy and paste into your own site. So on the left of your screens, you can see I'm going through all the block patterns that are freely available and I'm just clicking copy and then I'm pasting them into my website, and I'm building this beautifully designed page just by copying and pasting. Block patterns are really cool for that. And the WordPress.com ones are just fantastically designed. They're really, really beautiful and elegant. They're a bit like wireframes that you can just paste them into your sites and then go in and edit all the content because they're just built using core WordPress blocks. And WordPress.org has the same thing, both curated patterns and also patterns that have been developed and produced by the community. So if you are a designer, you can create your own patterns and upload them to WordPress.org, and they will be featured on the WordPress.org pattern directory. And it's exactly the same process. You can browse all the patterns on there and just copy and paste them onto your own sites. This is a website called Coolors.co, and it's a fantastic place to generate color palettes. You can literally go to the website and you just hit the space key and it will generate you at random all these beautiful matching color palettes, and they're really beautiful. But you can also put your own colors in. So you could put a brand color in and lock it here, and then hit the space key again, and it's gonna, from that brand color, generate you a whole bunch of further palettes, and then you can save those. What's more, you can actually generate palettes from photos. So here I am, I'm gonna upload a photo that I took a few weeks ago in CloudFest, and you can pick the colors from that photo, and it'll generate color palettes from that photo. There we go. It's super cool and completely free. And no list would be complete without my favorite AI generating tool, and that is Midjourney by Mile, really. I still absolutely love it. I think the quality of the images is unsurpassed. And if you can get hold of the alpha, which is what I'm showing you here, it makes it super easy to change things like, in this case, the aspect ratio. And you can also vary regions. I'm just gonna draw a region in the sky, and I'm gonna reprompt it to say, add the Star Wars Death Star, as you do, to the sky, and it'll generate that Death Star for me just like that. So it's kind of takes it to the next level. If you're looking for a really easy way to search for stock photography and bring it into your WordPress websites, there's a great free plugin called Instant Images, which I've been using for years. It lets you search Unsplash, Pexels, and also Openverse. You can search for the images, but you can also filter by orientation. So you can say, right, just show me the portrait or the landscape, portrait or the landscape, but you can also search by color as well. And then you just click on them and they'll be instantly available in your WordPress media library. But if you are a WordPress.com user, you don't need any plugins because Pexels and Openverse are already integrated straight into your site. So that's my list of 10 amazing websites that are going to help you with your WordPress designs. But what have I missed out? What are you using at the moment that take your designs to the next level, or that other people could be using to help them with their designs? Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, if you can hit that like button down below now, it would be amazing, because it does make a huge, huge difference in terms of how many people actually get to see this video. It really does. So thank you if you can hit that like button. If you want to see more videos from the Build and Beyond series, then hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified every time we release a new one. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.